I've seen, you know, people texting and driving and running over in my lane and stuff.
John Campo has driven with his dash cam for about 5 years now, but he's never captured anything like he did the afternoon of January 19th.
I'm still kind of in shock over the whole deal myself. I've never seen anything like that.
John was traveling southbound on Eastern, going through the intersection of Southeast 44th, when he saw a black SUV speed into the intersection, sideswipe the white car in front of him, and then take off.
They came out of nowhere, you know.
It looks like the black SUV might pull over to the right, but then they take off again, finally pulling into a mobile home park down the street. The victim follows behind, thinking they're going to give him insurance information. Instead, a man and woman run from the black SUV, open the driver's door, and start hitting and kicking the 69-year-old man.
They was going to get as many hits as they could, as fast as they could, to keep him from following them any farther.
That victim was Darren McEninch's dad, James McEninch. Darren says his dad was simply on his way home from work.
He didn't have much time to think about it, and he just took off and followed them, you know, not thinking that they was going to pull off anywhere and start fighting.
James was finally able to put his car in reverse and get away from his attackers. He escaped with a cut on his right hand and bruises on his left arm.
He did go to the doctor. There's nothing broke or anything, and he's sore.
It's pretty sad, though, that, you know, people do that kind of thing.
John is just glad he was in the right place at the right time to capture the incident on his dash cam. And he hopes the video leads to the arrest of the two attackers.